Hello everyone, this is RacerKid998, also known as David. I'm playing a new series here. It's called The Quest for the End, with me and my friend Fergus. Say hello to the people, Fergus.
Hey!
Hello everyone.
Alright,
nice
so
to meet you.
We're gonna start off by...
Alright, so...
Making a boat.
Probably get some wood going. Beat up some trees here.
Alright, that should be good.
Alright, David, that'd be two logs.
Are you gonna make the crafting table or should I make it?
All yours, man.
Alright, I'll do it. I'd be honored.
Hatchet.
Alright,
Thank you.
Alright. Okay, so we're probably gonna need to sail out.
I'm sorry for the lag, guys. My thing always lags when I'm recording. So, yeah. I'm gonna make two boats because last time my boat broke and I was pissed. I have just enough to make a boat and a stick.
Sticks.
Four sticks. Just enough.
Well, I'm gonna beat up this tree here. Get some extra wood for the go.
Alrighty. By the way, if you guys don't know how to make a boat, it's three on the bottom, and then one in this. I'll show you real quick. Just in case you guys didn't see me do it. Or I did too fast. Alright, you go like this. You go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Like a boat shape, like a U. Just do it. You don't put anything in the middle or the top row.
Okay, Dave, where are you?
Hold on, I have to break my crafting table.
Oh, there you are.
How exactly do you get in the boats? Because every time I put mine in the water, it runs away.
Okay, well, let's go to the... find a good spot.
We're gonna go over to the mountains.
Oh, yes.
Go investigate.
Yes, okay. So yeah, you just right-click it down, and then you just right-click it again, get in.
But always, away right away.
I think it's because you hit it on a block once.
Okay.
Just try to place it in the water.
Oh,
you broke it.
Where'd it go?
You broke it.
Oh, no.
Yeah, the thing behind you. Here, just, stand on the block and then place it in the water.
Like this?
No, yeah. I got that.
There we go.
Woo! All right, now don't bump into me.
Oh.
No!
Oh, my God. It went backwards.
Oh,
it's lagging out.
It's asking for it.
I was lag because I'm recording.
Don't
attack that cow!
Drive by!
I'm gonna ram him. No, I'm not gonna ram him. That's a bad idea.
Land ho!
Land ho!
Oh my God, I'm going full speed now. It's like a...
it's a speedboat is what it is.
Oh yes, the propeller is going.
How do they move it? Wait, do we move our arms pulling the boat? Oh, yep, your arms are moving.
Yes.
But on my screen, my arm isn't moving.
Yeah, no, it is.
Oh. You're a speed demon.
Oh, I know.
Ah, we need to make a port for our boats to keep them in. But knowing me, I'll just fail because I'll ram it up against the cliff again. Alright, I'm gonna bring it in slow. I'm bringing her in slow.
Balls out, man. Balls out.
Oh.
Balls out, man.
There we go. No!
Mine broke anyways.
Mine just broke too.
Alright, so let's try and find a nice...
we need to find a nice area to make a temporary hut. So we can last the night.
Maybe a cave so that we can...
that way, most of the walls will already be done if we use a cave.
Yeah, let's
try and... we don't have any torches.
Yeah, let's try and get a pickaxe going. Maybe some wood and stuff. So we can... mine out some coal if we found some in a cave or something. I want to go look for some trees.
Usually you can just look at the side of the chest and you'll find some coal pretty fast.
Yo, where'd you go?
Oh, I'm up here trying to kill a chicken. Where'd you go?
To your mama's house.
Oh, I see you. Sorry. Stay there. Stay there. I'm coming after you.
Oh, I see you. It's alright.
Your mom's house.
You can't get lost so easy.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. I jumped off, nothing happened, and then I got 3.5 hearts taken out like 10 seconds later.
Oh my god, I need to kill this chicken.
I have no hearts left.
Give me your meat.
Give me all your food.
Oh god, I'm hungry now.
All your base belongs to me.
Right, your base belong to us.
Your backsides.
Alright, oh my god, chickens! Okay. Oh my gosh, David, look over here.
What?
Holy crap.
Sunset!
Look at this awesomeness, dude.
Well,
we gotta
go
find some trees.
Do something. The sun's setting.
Alright, well, I got some wood back at the island that we were at, so...
Look, there's a tree over here.
Oh, punch that shit, yo.
You start making the house over there, I'm gonna go get this tree.
Alright.
If worse comes to worse, we'll just build a noob tower like I did in my first single player video.
It's alright. Hold on, wait.
There's no night comes on rather quickly in this game, doesn't it?
Yeah.
You don't even see it coming. You're out for a day, trying to find some coal, and before you know it's nighttime and you're lost, and then you can't find a way back to your house.
Oh, David, where are you?
I'm over here at this tree.
Over where?
I'm mining this tree.
Go down to the oasis thing that I...
I'm by the oasis thing, I can see your name. I'm looking at you.
Can't.
I'm about to
That's creepy.
You.
Oh, I see you.
Oh.
Alright. Okay, let's go up in there, in that hill. I see a cliff. Or a cave. Oh my god, kill that piggy. Wait, you know, I'm gonna make a crafting table real quick and get a sword.
Yeah, I've already made one. I'm gonna make a sword.
Alright then, man. D-bag.
Hmm.
Nah, JK, so good, bro. Okay. Oh, I dropped it.
La 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 la
la la la la la. Alright.
My sister's texting me. She wants me to come watch a movie with her. I don't think I'm going to. Creeper!
Run away!
Don't worry, I got this. Why don't we go kill it?
Let's go up here. Follow me.
Where? That's where the creeper and the skeleton are, though. We'll sneak by them. Go into sneak mode.
Oh, God.
They won't see you.
Stealth mode.
Look, your back says Ferg.
Trying to look out for a cave. Oh.
Whoa.
How about up? See a perfect spot. Dave, onward.
Where?
Oh, shit. Oh!
Dude, you're lagging.
I'm lagging
really badly, so you're kind of like moving. From place to place.
It's alright.
Oh!
All right, I got it. Got it.
Yeah, you just handle that skeleton.
Got it, bro. Alright. Dave, I don't know where you are, but there's...
I'm looking at you from above.
Alright, okay. Ooh. Ooh.
I need to do something about this
Sweating,
lag.
Man. Sweat.
Next time I'm gonna like close my extra application
right
or something.
Let's swim around this,
Creeper!
Guard.
Creeper.
Yes, I know, no, swim around it.
We could just go attack him. Show him who's boss.
Alright. Okay, this is a perfect location up there.
Oh, and in that itty-bitty thingy when you yellow coconut cave.
Yes!
Look, there's a zomb! There's a zomb and two creepers up there.
Got a few guards blocking it.
You should go scope that zomb. You know, zomb 26. Oh, he's coming towards us. He sees us.
Ah! Yo, nigga, this mash shit, man.
Oh!
Dude, I just... Oh!
The creepers are too stupid to come down. Oh, there's a skeleton up there, too. Multiple skeletons.
Oh my god, dude, I'm getting hungry.
Give me your chicken.
Oh my god. Okay.
I need to eat.
Ooh, this is gonna be intense. Dude, yeah, I need to freaking eat, too.
I have two little health bars gone.
I think there's double the enemies because there's two of us on the server now.
Are we supposed to go get them? Are we gonna go kill the enemies? Is that what we're gonna do?
Yeah, let me just eat some chicken. Let's try and just run in. You know, balls out, Leroy Jenkins style, you know what I'm saying? Wink, wink.
I'll say the Leroy Jenkins part.
Alright. Should we do it in unison?
Yes. Tell me, okay. We gotta attack the same enemy.
Double the power.
Who are we going to attack?
Leroy
Jenkins!
Oh god.
Ah!
Oh my god, oh my god.
Black people, I died. Oh. Yeah, our spawn's still on.
Try and make a boat,
okay.
Get over.
Pick up my stuff if you can. I'll be fine with making a boat. Just pick up my stuff.
Oh shit.
All my wooden swords I spent all my time making.
No.
Oh, skeletons. There's like 10 of them on our little island.
God.
Ferg! Help me, Fergus. There's too many of them. I can't kill them all with my own bare face.
Should've known Leroy Jenkins never works. Oh my god, they're like rapid firing. David, oh my jeez. Why did I spawn on Earth, the ocean?
Yeah, our spawn's in the ocean, that's why we want to get a bed.
Oh my god.
We're never gonna win.
Leroy.
We're just gonna have a constant battle until. We shouldn't have done that. We should not have done that. We lost all our stuff.
No, there's two creepers. Oh my god, it's gonna blow.
There's so many skeletons. This is so ridiculous. Good thing skeletons can't fight underwater very well.
Each of them killed each other, but they blew up.
They killed each other? Dumb butts.
Yeah.
These skeletons can't shoot underwater, which is good.
Alright, we have limited wood due to this last tree here, so...
Wait, can skeletons shoot you when you're underwater? That's gay.
Yeah, but their arrows... If you go deeper down, their arrows don't do as much.
I'm lagging horribly, so I can't even attack this mofo. We roar, Jenkins!
Oh my god, oh my
god. How is he still up then? I've hit him so many times, you should have died a while ago. Yeah!
Oh yeah.
I killed him!
Alright, Dave. This is getting intense, let's make some... Oh crap, I'm out of wood.
I'm out in the water because I went out all the way out here to kill that skeleton.
Oh crap. Alright.
Oh good, you got a crafting table going. Alright.
Yeah.
Here, we're gonna go to that nearby large island to get resources.
Yeah, I'm just gonna grab some wood over here and then get back.
Sounds like a plan, I need to do that as well. I'll grab some sand for windows for our house.
Alright. Oh, wolfies! Wolfies! I think I can tame one. I have a bone.
You can tame the dogs?
Yeah. Oh. If you give them a bone, they serve you.
See, I've always just punched them, and then they attack.
Yay, he's my buddy!
Wait, will he fight the monsters now?
Yeah, he's following me.
Oh, dude, that's cool. Give me a bone. I want one on our side.
I only had one bone, and I used it, so...
Can you make me a sword so I can go kill that skeleton over there?
Yeah.
Do you have your crafting table with you, or did you leave it on the little island?
I have it with me, bud. Because I took it... Here. Here, I'm just gonna get a few more trees. Oh my god, there's creepers over there. Don't look them in the eyes, David. Whatever you do, do not look them in the eyes.
I was thinking about it until you told me not to look them in the eyes.
Just kidding, that's more the Enderman style.
I didn't know that it's actually a few of them, to be honest, that's why I got screwed over that other time.
Lol.
This video is at 14 minutes.
Alright, maybe... Start... End this episode, start a new one as our failed... Oh god, end with a bang, I suppose.
Yeah. Alright guys, well I'm gonna end this episode here. Alright. That sucks.
Yeah. It's alright. All right. Now that we got some wood, we can start up.
Wait, where's the call recorder thing? Okay. Bye, guys.